I'm Harith Iskandar.
And I'm Dr. Jezamine.
And we're both Stand Together Kindness Ambassadors. And we've got a little message for all the young people of Malaysia out there. So just like you, over the past few weeks, we have been staying at home, keeping ourselves inside. And sometimes, you know, we feel like we could do more. I don't know whether you feel the same way, but if you do, well, we've got a couple of tips that we can give you.
So, brighten up someone's day by sharing something positive with them, for example, live cooking session, writing poetry, probably TikTok.
And also, you know, keep in touch with your friends and your family. Give them a call, pick up the phone and actually call them and tell them, hey, don't believe everything you read on Facebook.
So tune into UNICEF Telegram channel at Kita Connect to stay connected with other young people to stay healthy and active.
That's right, and it's important to share love and spread kindness. And to those of you who are celebrating, Selamat menyambut Ramadan and Selamat Hari Raya when it arrives. Okay, bye.